You have enough work for four of you there?
Yeah.
Is there enough trash there? Because yeah, I'll come down, because we may go, there's a lot of trash down by the freeway.
Okay.
So if there is, we may take some people down.
We're going to work along Rinaldi.
You know, you're going to work along Rinaldi?
Along Rinaldi, along the fence line there, okay. On both sides.
It's a wonderful morning for a cleanup. We've got a great crew out here. The weather's wonderful. So yeah, I think we can get a lot accomplished. Certainly get as much as we can before it gets too hot. And there was a huge homeless encampment in here. A lot of it got cleaned up by our organization, maybe others. And as a result of all that, we have a whole bunch of shopping carts that they used, of course. Let's see if I can get some.
Big job, but we spent about an hour, two hours out here, and we have about 10 people or so got quite a bit done.